And over in Livingston Parish, Denham Springs police are investigating threatening words written on a bathroom, at a local school. School administration discovered the message this morning at Denham Springs High School. They say no evidence has been found of an actual threat, but police presence will be increased at school tomorrow.